a proud African, and there are many challenges, but I always see the potential of our beautiful continent. There is a bright future. By 2035, there will have been more young, smart Africans entering the workforce than in all the other continents combined. That's how dynamic the continent is.